This is the consort of status woe. Blessed by the mother of eternal illness, she is able to inflict rot, poison, bleed and frost on her foes with her swift piercing attacks. Her high dexterous abilities were learned through years of surviving harsh environments, while also giving her insight of arcane abilities that result in severe illness. The Eternal Mother realized her potential for being a vessel of illness and gifted her two powerful stingers, one of frost and one of blood. To hide away her sickly, ill appearance, she hid behind ornate royal garbs, leaving her foes unsuspecting of the horrors she could inflict. After being crowned consort, the mother celebrated by blessing her with greater defense, endurance, and further sickly powers. And her final blessing being the Eternal Mother's tears. Although the journey for the consort would not be long-lived, let us witness her final parting moments of inflicting the Mother Eternal's unspeakable illness across the lands between.
Sleep time. be forgiven.
Thank you.
Extraordinary. The mark of a true lord.
Thank you. Kill what?
Thy strength befits a crown.